over there. We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Falling apart. It's not gonna be easy to find shelter. Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Thank you.
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
I don't know how to be like them, Alice. I've never been a part of a family. But maybe we can be our own family. Be happy in our own way.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on, let's get you to bed.
Sleep tight, Alice.
Sweet dreams.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a princess who...
No! Not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl. Who wasn't very happy. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but... deep down, she knew she couldn't. Then, she met a robot. Who was programmed to obey orders, but felt for once that she should disobey. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together, so they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
The place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Good night, Alice. Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. It's still snowing.
You have a long walk tomorrow.
We better leave early if we want to avoid being seen.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free? I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
She should follow us, then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
I don't think you have any choice.
Come on, Kara!
Be our guest. The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Thank you.